today we are opening our test through area for COVID patients to find out whether they have COVID or not. We are testing staff at the healthcare department. So it's staff from the hospital or nursing homes and GP practices. So we can test whether they have COVID or not, because it's important for us that we can keep our staff at work, so the hospitals can function. We have the testing area in a tent because the contagion from the COVID-19 is a problem for us. So we have to do a lot of cleaning afterwards if we did the testing inside the buildings. So when we do it outside, it's much faster and much easier for us to do it that way. With the efforts we do, we will succeed, no problem. Yes, of course we will do that. It won't be easy, but we will do it.